And slowly. And so, Brookhaven is now under the control of the military. And thus begins the Brookhaven War. This is really scary. The Brookhaven War has been going on since August. It is now January 23rd. $3.8 million of damage to the town. This is the war that will supplies, but no one's buying them. Military versus government. The central government versus the military government.